back again. Origins. So sit back and relax and start the broadcast. And if you would like to enter in the giveaway to win the wallet code, Fluid Clean, if interested.
Stay there. Die, maggot! Die, idiot! I'll rally the troops! You are a god! A god!
Thank you. I should be cautious around here.
Anything at all.
Potifres, What is going on?
My friend, you came. I am glad.
Who is this? Where is Henut?
My wife is wherever she goes, withdrawn and cold. This is yesterday. She was just leaving.
You are a pig. I was bored anyway. Thanks for the wine.
Henut is probably down at the lake. I will take you to her.
Let me know when you are ready to go. What is this? What are you doing? You will lose everything.
I know. I am useless to anyone right now.
Stop being useless. Be angry. Pick up your sword and start fighting.
I hung up my sword years ago. I only got involved because Apollodorus practically demanded it. He got us all threatened by some grave conspiracy. Now Shadia's dead.
Something big is happening. You were right to try to help.
I was stupid. I did not want to do it. Henut insisted, said it was our duty. If I had not listened to her, Shadia would still live. She will be up ahead. We built a shrine by the water. Shadia loves the water. We feed the fish before supper. I mean, she did. We used to.
Henut, it is good to see you. Henut?
This is how she is now.
There is something that might help. In Siwa, we have a ritual to mark a loved one's passing. Would you mind?
Go ahead.
The ritual requires something. I will return shortly. I should leave them to grieve. I need a feather for the ritual. There are marshlands nearby. I will find birds there. I have what I need.
You'll do what you're told, you lazy shit. If you need more grain, grow more. It's not my problem.
Captain!
Henut, no. We can't.
I know you are not extorting grain from this farmer. Because you know that would be violating several Egyptian laws. As officials of Fayum, we both know it, don't we?
I will see you soon, official.
My husband, we must shake off our grief. We cannot let others suffer too. Not when we can stop it. You were a fighter once. It is time to fight again.
Why did we not just kill that Egyptian cow?
Oh, don't worry. The commander has got something special planned for her. I know her. Proud and defiant. Thinks she's untouchable. See how proud she is when we remove her tongue. We'll come back tonight and gut her quiet. What do you think, huh?
Come on. Where?
You will pay, corpse. Insignia. I do not recognize this. Maybe Hotefres knows more. He will not be missed. But he spoke of a commander. Someone else is giving the orders. This is not over.
You live!
They'd marked Henut for death. Death found them fast.
I envy them. Well, it had to be done. These soldiers do not seem to understand anything else.
There's more. The captain was under orders. I found this insignia on him. Do you know it?
Yes. This is not good. It is from Fort Bubastos to the east. Run by another Malakia who thinks himself untouchable. Henut was right. People will continue to suffer unless we act. Bayek, I am sorry to ask this. We need your help.
You have it. There's something I must do fast, though. I will return soon.
Shadir, my lotus. No other will suffer as you did. I swear it. Goodbye, my little tadpole. Swim forever free. Thank you.
It is true. The soldiers were only the beginning. We have to deal with this commander.
We need more information. How far does the corruption go? It may rise as far as Ptolemy's inner circle. We cannot trust any Philakitai. We cannot do it alone. We need Fayum.
Most of the farmers will not talk for fear of the soldiers. But they are angry. It will not take much to convince them.
Let me talk to that farmer the captain was threatening. I will spread the word. Zeni, I saw what happened with the soldiers.
Nebet Henu took a big risk. I appreciate what she did, but it won't change anything. I'm sorry, but I must keep working. I've got a stack of fires to light.
Let me help then. Lighting your fires.
You don't give up, do you?
Ra will ensure your crops are fertile, Seni. There you are. It is time to rise up against the soldiers. Otifres will fight with you.
Otifres? He abandoned us long ago. His father was a good man. He gave his son an Egyptian name. He loved him for that. But he could not give him an Egyptian heart. Otifres means satisfied in our tongue. But he never was. He soon left us to the hyenas and crocodiles.
Yet crocodiles may still be defeated. The captain is no more. Rise, Seni. Spread the word.
You defeated the captain? Wow. You are a madman. Okay. If you are willing to do this, I will join you. I will spread the word, Seni.
You will not pass.
Time to get loose!
not know things were this bad. I mean, I knew there was trouble, just not like this. This is my fault. I did not want the responsibility here in Fayum. The inheritance was forced on me. I wanted to stay on my ship, the adventure. Now, I realize. Giving up is a choice. And I am still alive.
They must be in the villa. Take the back. You, come with me.
Soldiers!
Where are you, Malakia? Come down! We need a talk!
Looks like the choice has been made for me. Come, brother. Let us talk to them. With our swords.
Who shot them?
I have got your back. And it is good to have you back, brother.
Good. Can't. Hey!
Hey, you fight well for someone retired.
I am not old yet, Siwan. I can see that.
But it will not be enough. The soldiers will come in greater numbers now.
I inherited more than a strong sword arm. I will hire a private army if I need to.
I might have a better idea. Bayer, could you accompany me on a short journey?
I'm ready. Let's go.
You two make a good team. Potefres has lost none of his fire.
You sound proud of him.
It is nice to have back the man I married.
Where are we going?
There is a rebel camp nearby. It is to the east of here, by Fort Bubastos. We are going to meet with them.
Rebels? Who's dealing with them, not Andy Raff of Alexandria?
Alexandria is no stranger to intrigue, Magi. Favors are sometimes traded for information or protection. Such alliances are necessary, if not officially acknowledged. This way. Their camp is just up ahead.
We should be cautious. Rebels are not known for their hospitality.
I sent word. They are expecting us. I am Hend. I sent word from Philadelphia that we were coming. We need your help.
You wasted your time. Sorry, we cannot help you.
We are not asking for charity. We can offer food, supplies, and information. All we require in return is protection for our people.
I said we cannot help. Soldiers captured our leader down at the dam.
Then perhaps we can help you. This is Bayek of Siwa.
You are Bayek of Siwa? We were told what you did at the arena. Beating the Gallic brothers like a madman.
And I suppose today, I play the madman again.
Who are you to attack soldiers so openly? Don't you fear waking Greece?
I am Baek of Siwa, and I am more afraid of Egypt sleeping.
The crazy Siwan! My men spoke of you, fighting in the arena single-handed like a madman. Nick! They told me dogs have no chance if you're on our side.
And I will need you on my side when it matters. The way back from here is clear. Before you go, I need a favor. Henut is waiting at your camp. She will ask for your help to protect our people.
I owe you my life. You have my word, it will be done.
Would you also tell her I go to Fort Bubastos? I have business with the commander there.
Alone against a fortified garrison? Are you crazy?
Perhaps. I am Baek of Siwa.
Die then!
Lieutenant!
Horns, voices. Someone else is attacking the fort. Seems all of Fayum has turned against the commander. End of his corruption. I should meet the others. Done.
You had help. The farmers staged a protest to distract the soldiers. They were fearless. The rebels also did their part. You've inspired them, Bayek. In truth, they are in awe of you. Our farms will be well protected. They love their crazy Siwa.
They won't let another crocodile plague the Fayum again. Your people are free now. It is a good start. Otepres, it is time to live up to your name.
And my duty as a husband.
Shadia liked you immediately, you know. You always have a home here, if you need it.
Look who has returned! Bayek of Siwa. Perfect that you have met us in Heraklion, the city of wine, women, whatever a magi like you desire. And deserves.
Ah, to the queen!
Bayek. You arrive at an opportune time.
Cleopatra, I'm still looking for the men who killed my son. The order is neutralized. Was my hunt for me or for you?
I have two more names. The order can't be...
And how many more names after that?
As many as it takes.
I wish to bring my son to the afterlife where he belongs, not... Ah. I like you, Cleopatra. But the royal matters that seduced my wife do not sway me so.
What does the badge mean to you? Have you forgotten?
This badge means more to you than it does to me.
This is not one man we are fighting. Nothing ends simply. Aya has understood that you have a new reality. I am your pharaoh. You are Magi to all of Egypt. Follow me. We have a gift.
Speaking of Magi, any news of Aya?
Aya is still defending the seas. We are expecting Pompey and his fleet any day to unite against the Order and change the land.
I did see a lot on my hunt that sickened me. Our land is being oppressed greatly. I realize we cannot let the Order rise again.
Yes, Bayek. The two new names, the Jekyll and the Scorpion, are within my brother's inner circle. We believe they are the ones behind the attempt on my life.
An attempt on your life? By your brother's Spilakis?
Hard to tell. A Gavignani, one of Septimius' warriors. They form a militia 2,000 strong. I had hoped to ally with them.
With Septimius? The Roman lug. He leads them.
Yes, the dreamer who posits himself as truly Egyptian, and yet sends a man to murder me. Not very Egyptian, if you ask me. Aya feels he is working for the Order, and has a proxy here. Venator.
Perhaps he is the masked one that forced my son's death upon me.
O'Toole! Just kill me already, you coward!
Here is your gift. He is in the Order of Ancients, like Septimius. We found him snooping around the villa. We think he knows who killed your son.
Our brother Septimius killed your son, and I don't give a shit!
Shit giving is my job.
I just fucked those twins up, Venator!
Enough for you. I will press him for more information. I suggest you visit the brothel in town.
Yes. Go dig through this Dionysian town and unearth the plot against us.
Septimius is in town.
Oh.
Ah, a true warrior. I have a discount for... Wait. You're not with the Gabinianis, are you?
No, I am not. I am a Magi.
Whoa. Magi's used to come here all the time, but not recently. Who do you work for then?
Cleopatra.
I heard she was in town. Well, a Magi working for his pharaoh. You must have gold to burn.
I would like to speak with your legendary twins.
Speaking is what you call it. I suppose we all have our thing. The twins are going to cost you if you want to speak or anything else with them, Magi. Make yourself comfortable upstairs. The twins will come for you. They had a rough night yesterday, so don't speak too hard with them, hmm?
Wanted to speak to us.
I'm looking for a Gabinyani named Venator.
Shh! Do not say that name.
He's a naked Iadet. I won't hold my tongue for that monster. Everyone is scared of him, but you should kill him. He's staying at the top of the square.
He won't be staying anywhere ever again. This place has been busy. Venator does not work alone. This place smells like a swamp. Broken dishes. It reeks of foul play. Blood on the walls. This Venator is sick. What have you and your men been up to? Practice on Cleopatra. Venator is training his Gabinianis for an assassination. Lutes, lipstick, and scented oils. Were women of the street here? And Roman regalia. Odd. Seems Venator wants his men to mix well. Wine casks. This doesn't smell like wine, though. Oil in wine casks. Enough oil to burn down the whole city. I fear the queen was right. Venator is plotting. All right, but I need more... Crafty plan. One of the men is posing as a woman. Must be to infiltrate the palace. Posing as wine merchants, they will dock and set a fire to cause a panic. With an archer ready to pick up the queen in the confusion, somewhere high. Venator, more than just one of Septimius' dogs. You have your own puppets within the order. I have to find them before they strike. This place is heavily guarded.
The Magi.
One more warrior to add to our ranks.
I hope Amun walks among us.
Aya, my love.
Bayek!
you smell of the sea.
The high seas have taken me for some time, but now I'm yours.
Takes care of these thugs. No Venator. No way to talk about a goddess.
If you are a guardian of Egypt, the country will surely be dead in moments.
Keep talking. You'll soon find yourself without a head.
Did you stop by the brook and see my handiwork?
Your intimidation is sad. Come, let me give your car a break.
You fool to all. You think you can change any of our plans?
You will soon be dead. That is change enough for me.
Death to Cleo! We are the Gavilanis, and Egypt is ours! Hurrah! My warriors were thwarted, but I shall not!
Axis isn't enough axis.
Let this queen die. The only dignity she has left is death.
If death requires dignity, then allow me to decorate, for you are the most decorated official. For your brother Septimius.
Hey, old man,
Oh, are you injured?
Just a flesh wound.
I am fine. Nothing hurts anymore. My mind is a riot. All I have is that I am pushed further. One more attempt to snuff me out.
My queen, rest and remember.
I do not need rest. This civil war is no closer to ending. I need a fucking throne. My throne rots in the hands of my brother. Instruct Foxidus to prepare ship. We head to meet Pompey. My last resort. You two go ahead and tell him we're coming.
Yes, my queen. Bayek, if we don't get to Pompey first, Septimius might. Appears those Gavignani's left us a felucca. Kind of them. Septimius is the shit-eater. He is the man we must escort to the Devourer.
And of Potinus?
He will be more fodder for the Devourer.
And then we return home.
We will only return home with Cleopatra in our company, to show the Sea Ones what has changed, what we have changed.
How are things on your trireme?
Great. Foxidas has entrusted me with...
Why don't we take each other here?
In this reed boat.
Take advantage of these rare moments between us, before your new job steals you away as savior of all Egypt.
You make jokes, but it is not funny. It is greatness I am after. This country is at civil war, one simply cannot deny it. Everywhere is misery.
I love you, Aya. And we are Magi. We do serve and protect, but we work alone. I share your hatred for Ptolemy. But remember, Cleopatra is a Ptolemy. She is the better of two evils.
We must serve greatness. What greatness do we serve now?
We are parents.
We were parents. I love you, Bayek of Siwa. But what are you all now?
Death hangs in the air.
The stench is great. You're getting familiar with rotten flesh.
Are those bodies?
Gods. The Nile will run red for many moons.
Osiris will be busy. These are Romans.
None of Ptolemy's naked ear debts?
No.
An unceremonious removal.
Ah. Septimius has beat us.
Funny how all great men are reduced to food for maggots. This is a cemetery for our ambitions.
No. No, it can't be. Where is Caesar?
He has arrived in Alexandria. He is heavily guarded, so there's...
Bring me to him. I will get to Caesar if I have to drag myself through the sewers of the palace.
Forewarning, Bayek. Once we board this ship, there is no turning back. And we finish with the Queen on her throne, or each of our heads on a pike.
I understand.
is a goddess. I apologize. We have no kings or queens on our ship. Only gods and goddesses. So you should fit right in.
All strange and terrible things are welcome.
I'm worried that my quarters are not as comfortable as your palace.
Comforts? We despise them.
My loyal shield boy! Are you fit?
I am in awe of this goddess. We must do her well. I can't believe she's on our ship.
Hey, don't be fooled by appearances. She needs us more than we need her. Raya, she is the real goddess.
There, in the distance.
Aya, already showing Bayek the best places to make love, huh?
Enough, Fox. It is time to make war.
Brothers at sea, today we carry a precious cargo. Queen Cleopatra, great lady in perfection. She of the sage and bee. With so many other cocksure titles, my breath falters just to think of them. Now, if you direct your attention to the fort, you'll notice we have some friends bearing down upon us. Emissaries of our little pharaoh. How kind of them to come forth! Let us welcome them, shall we? Warmly! With a ball of flaming refuse! Ah, la 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 la! This reminds me of the day 20 years back. When I sailed through pirates.
The Sicilians, was it?
Ah, you heard the stories. That's right. I was a hired hull then, too. They were planning an inland raid on Antioch and needed a few extra sails. It was my first and only peek into the life of a scoundrel. I prefer having a charade of easy. Well done, then. Seacraft comes naturally to you.
Easier to sail about when the sea is empty of ships trying to sink you.
Let's go!
What a dozen missing triremes, not a lot the main fleet.
It will take some time. Then, more Ptolemy ships!
They'll want to box us in and drive us against the shore.
I see that look in your eyes. Why should we fight them? We can just barge on through and head straight for Alexandria.
I need to be sure the way is safe for Cleopatra. We have to do this.
Those naked Iadet would feel Ra's arrows.
Nice to hear Egyptian Bogerti on a Greek ship. Variety is what makes life interesting. And bloodshed. Ah, la, 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 la! The fleet awaits your command, Aya. Our catapults will fire upon your orders. Which one is the god of fire? Wake him up! And tell him it's time to unleash his wrath! This is not a battle we win without catapults! Ah la la la! Don't save our ammunition, Aya! Waste it! And there! The fleet is at your disposal. One signal, and fire will burst upon them. This is not a battle we'll win without catapults. Ah la la la! Don't save our ammunition, Aya. Waste it, and there. Which one is the god of fire? Wake him up! And tell him it's time to unleash his wrath! The fleet is at your disposal. One signal, and fire burst upon them. Don't save our ammunition, Aya! Waste it! And there! This is not a battle we'll win without catapults! Ah, la la la!
What is he got to fire? Wake him up and tell him it's time to unleash his wrath!
Galley speed! Incoming!
Take them, you slacker! Cut them off! Don't let them talk! The air stinks, but not the horsemen. Something else.
Hold, Fuxidas. Look there, at the water.
Two ships down? Damn, Tola! Deep makers by name. I'm no foxy general with bottomless Roman coffers! Those were my men!
Easy, Foxidas. We're not done yet. Our catapults will do their work. We'll make them pay.
And dearly, by the balls of Zeus! I want the ocean turned dark with their blood! Damascus! Make the call! Increase the river!
Yes, my captain! Alala!
They sent an octary! A floating ship! Last! Do the gods wish my fleet destroyed? Think of Poseidon! These old fish will stick in your grizzled throat!
Bear up, old man. Let's not offend the gods with our faults.
I'll take angry gods over docile ones right now! Open up the skies and rain some kind of sheep down on us!
We have one last beast to hunt.
Coming!
Such a humor I am. The day I met you was the day danger found me again. Right? You are one lucky Medjay.
As are we. Lucky to be in your furious company.
Should I apologize for putting you back to work?
Not at all. Not at all. My blood runs quick now with the roar of battle. By Zeus! I have not seen this much action since the earliest days of Cleopatra's father!
Let's not celebrate too roundly, old man. We're afloat in the sea with a cargo worth 1,000 ships.
I wonder if Cleopatra survived unmarked. Those clothes looked expensive.
All are safe, we're done!
Attacking starboard!
Oh, we are not done! Ptolemy's Malachi are not dead yet! Get onto the reed boats! Use the fog to hide your escape! I will take care of this. Destiny is a fucker sometimes, Aya. Enjoy the calm water. I will stay in the storm. Flee, you fool! Don't mind the flaming arrows, huh?
cannot afford to spill any Roman blood.
We cannot traipse into the palace armed to the teeth.
So we disarm them.
Armed or not, they will recognize her.
For once, perhaps a queen's entrance is unnecessary.
Act naturally. We are meant to preside these grounds. Remember that.
Is our queen all right?
I'm fine.
Who are we?
Let me do the talking.
None pass here without escort or a royal seal.
I am the nomarch of Heliopolis. These are my phylactae. We bring gifts from our local merchants.
Let them pass with an escort.
Follow me. This way. Our Imperator appreciates the hospitality.
Have you received the warm welcome our pharaohs always provide?
We will not celebrate until an alliance is sealed. Your vizier and your king have given us fine accommodations here in the palace. However, I cannot guarantee my Imperator will hold court with you.
We understand. You are a good legionary. We will be patient.
Guest, legionary, at ease.
We are with the great pharaoh Ptolemy the 13th, his envoys from the east, with gifts for your Imperator.
Carry on, then. An offering?
Would you like me to help you carry your carpet?
No, sorry. It is very sacred. Must be handled by the Phylactae. They understand the merchandise.
Step aside, legionnaires. Official business for the pharaoh.
Who are you? You look like a hippodrome racer.
I am. You should see me race.
The C1 warrior.
Continue this way. Guest, legionary. At ease.
Mihi flag.
Stay in the palace. All politics are concluded.
Palace is at your disposition, guys. Look!
Pompey was bound to be killed sooner or later.
Do you think we could take them all?
Use our rope.
Pompey was your enemy, Caesar.
He was my friend first. You are right, Ptolemy. Now let us discuss our lives. What is this?
Forgive, Lord Caesar. We bring a gift from our pharaoh, Cleopatra.
Baron, this is no gift. These are my sister's friends. It is a trap.
In place of an envoy, Cleopatra sends a rug?
I wonder how you all entered my palace.
God! Kill these traitors!
My wretched brother. He's let the wine go to vinegar, and my kingdom to pieces.
Great lady, your audacity is equaled only by your beauty. Flavius, please.
I can offer you what my brother failed at with me. Marriage. A true marriage, that is.
If you ally with my sister, I will kill every last Roman in Alexandria.
Enough of the big words, little brother.
Out, all. You will each be sent for when our Congress is concluded. I wish to hear both Ptolemies' side of the story.
Bothinus and Septimius gone. We missed them.
You will have your vengeance soon. This is Cleopatra's time to officially become queen.
If she is crowned queen, we will be able to act from within. Crush the network.
Tomorrow, our queen will have turned flattery into progress. We'll reconvene tomorrow at the gardens. You prove your worth tenfold today. You truly are great magi.
Aya, dear one, thank you for coming. All is well with great Caesar.
Good, my queen. Soon you will be on your throne.
Yes, yes. I must ask you a favor, though. The tomb. I fear Lord Caesar should have the honor to bear witness to the author of our kingdom, Alexander the Great.
You want to impress your new lover, I see. The tomb is sealed, no?
It is, but by an act of Gaia, not a royal decree. An earthquake in the early days of my father's reign has blocked the door. Do you know our metropolis well enough to suggest an alternate means of entry?
The underground.
You would enter from below.
Well, I would find a way into the cisterns and canals below, work backwards, and find a way to clear a passage into the tomb.
That would solve our problem, but it seems idealistic.
Fortune favors those who ignore her. I'll examine the area around the tomb and figure this out.
Excellent. Rejoice.
Let us escape! Hey, wait!
Did I tell you of the poet, Catullus?
I don't believe so.
Another cur, who made brief mention of me in his verse. I do not study overmuch to please and court you, Caesar, nor do I care much to know if you be black or you be white.
It is a dead end, my lady.
I will double check. I'm sure it is.
Really? You insult our ever?
Broken spears. These Romans really did try everything. They got it right. This way is completely blocked. That earthquake must have altered the structure. Strange. This wall is not as solid as it looks. There must be a way beneath. Around.
This is a tighter squeeze than the cave west of Siwa.
We were smaller in those days.
Where to now, my love?
Must be through the sewers. No one had the courage to plunge into Hades' rivers.
We are the ones. After you, Aya.
Incredible. I hope you will provide me with a similar sarcophagus.
Whatever you want, my love.
It is said that his sarcophagus is full of honey. Helps preserve the car.
Unbelievable.
Promise me you will bury me with him, so I can protect myself in the field of reeds.
Promise. There's markings along the bottom. They speak of Siwa. Boat. And a scepter that Alexander holds. A moon stands in a field of trees, where a man's fear meets a scepter. Man to king, king to god.
A marked spear.
What did you do with the orb I gave you?
I gave it to Apollodorus. He loves those things. We should let the others in.
I'm going to keep looking around. There's paintings on the wall.
Stuff he is holding. The markings. Ever since I was a boy, I've idolized this man.
He is similar to you.
I wept at the base of his statue in Rome. At 30, he was a god with an empire stretching across the known world. What have I done with my 5 long decades here on Earth? It's army that you vent.
Together, we can do more than Alexander did.
Yes.
How long before the Queen stops impressing Caesar? Starts impressing us.
Our needs are hers as well. She will deliver.
My Caesar, our emissaries have been captured at the southern garrison of Alexandria. Soldiers have reported a hostile environment.
Captured? Is this Ptolemy's diplomacy?
I will send my guard. Greek soldiers will pass more freely through the city than Romans. Let us settle this matter, my queen.
Flavius, come.
Look.
We have found the great king.
on the entire garrison will not be easy.
I may not have to take on the entire garrison. A calculated kill and a shadowy presence will fare better.
If you take on the armies of Ptolemy, I would like to be at your side. I will distract the garrison with a brawl.
A fine idea. I will procure the emissaries. They will attack on sight here.
Is it starting to smell in here?
Don't look up. I cleaned up the bodies last
time. Somebody just kill me. Finish the damn job.
I come to save you.
We need to alert Caesar.
What happened to you?
Septimius. They are preparing a siege of the harbor. They want to take the palace.
I will not betray Caesar!
How many more heads must I chop off before Caesar understands?
This is futile. A change of plans. The lion says we must march on the Pharos and trap the queen.
Then they said they left for...
Where? Where? This guy may have more valuable information. I need to bring him back to Caesar.
Whoa!
Seraphia. Praying is our only hope left. The gods have been enlisted.
You have loyal men, Caesar. Septimius plans on trapping you in the palace. You have no time.
As I foresaw, war. Levius, they want fire. Let us burn the whole damn harbor. And if we change the Pharos light, the rest of the fleet will know what to do. We will join them by chariot.
Salve, Lord Caesar. I will make the order. My queen, you should accompany me into battle.
As these soldiers rip each other apart, I shall stay on my throne. I am queen until a sword plunges through my heart. And even then, my blood will stay on my throne.
Good then. I stay. My life is yours to do with as you will. Now, the most crucial part of the plan. Put this into the brazier of the Pharos. She will accompany me through the city. Now, let havoc reign.
Aya, if you find my brother, Ginestor.
We will put our queen on the throne.
You are the only queen worthy of the throne.
Give me the powder. Caesar thinks a woman cannot do this job.
Prove Caesar wrong, my love.
Careful now. Well guarded here.
Thank you.
Someone trapped that tiny lotus.
How did she get this? Halt, little woman!
Just kill her so we can deal with her.
Remind me of the Alexandrian horse I am gifted by the Order of Ancients. Perhaps I will keep you around.
Now you've offended even my...
This Pharos is Ptolemy's. Be gone!
This Pharos will only burn for Cleopatra.
In Zeus' name, did you kill my captain?
Ptolemy's men are breaking through our line.
No! Wait till I see the signal. I can't believe you trusted a woman to do something of such importance. How are the fleet to receive their orders?
Patience, Caesar.
Die is cast! Come! Go to the battlefield! Medjai! Cover the retreat!
Many men have doubted Aya. All have found themselves dead by her blade.
Hi! Hi! Out of the way! Brace yourself! Hard left! You better be as fast with your bow as they claim, or we will be dead!
You focus on driving. I will keep these fools at bay.
Odd way to speak of your countrymen!
Any who would give up on our people is no countryman of mine.
To the back! Behind back! We're surrounded!
I am working on it!
Walk more quickly! Behind us, the chariot gains! I hear more gaining on us!
I'm shooting as fast as I can, Roman! Oh, that is not good!
What is it?
Hope we don't find out, Caesar. Faster! Perhaps we can outrun it! Don't face it. Ready yourself, Caesar. This is worse than any battle you've yet had.
It can't be that bad!
It is Osiris himself. The arrows are only making him angrier. Hold the chariot steady!
My focus is on not being trampled, Egyptian!
I have an idea.
Just get rid of the damn thing! The lighthouse approaches quickly! We'll run out of land soon! Throw harder!
There! It's the fleet!
I have nothing left to throw!
Any time, fire!
There will be songs of us, Bayek. Now, we must join the ships. We will be heroes. Sword and mine. Runs three stadia. According to our speculatores, Potinus leads the charge.
Keep the soldiers distracted, Caesar. I will handle Potinus.
Ad victoriam!
Discipline, combat soon! Prepare yourself!
Come, Jugatha! Charge! The gods have entrusted me with your demise! But a gnat in our great plan! Oh, how I wish you could see yourself from such an angle! Fire me! You still can be done with this! Be free of this battle!
That insane order comes to an end, Fortinus. Face your judgment.
They went too far in Siba. I knew it then. But I just wanted peace for Egypt.
Your peace leaves many wanting.
This is inevitable. A good rule always does. My apologies, Bayek of Siba. My fee is covered, it seems. Now may I go to my glory.
There is no glory left in Egypt.
The damned eunuch is no more. Good. The Speculatores found Septimius. He is in the village beyond. I will distract his men while you capture him. We must know what he plans.
You would think your spies would already know.
They have their limits. But they claim Aya as the scent of that puppet king. So they also have their uses.
The Ptolemy is already caught. I will finish the rest.
finally comes. You will see your god soon. My Echo Siwa, we finally fight. Are you ready for your aid?
Prepare to face judgment, Septimius. You will find yourself in the Duat soon.
You will die, fool! No wonder it was so easy to take your country.
Yeah, keep talking, dog. You will find my fury soon.
We will deal with him under our laws.
He killed my son!
have defeated our enemies. Only I can lead Egypt into a new era of prosperity. So you stand with Septimius now, and we are banned from the palace.
I do not begrudge the venom in your eyes, but listen for a moment.
Speak quickly, or you will find yourself at the wrong end of my blade.
Your services are no longer needed. Cleopatra has granted you gold. I am sorry, Aya.
Sorry? We gave her everything! We gave her that damn crown, and she stands next to him!
And where is justice for us? Septimius was supposed to be judged by Rome. Is Caesar protecting the order?
There are compromises to make a queen of Cleopatra.
The man who killed our son is your ally. We are going to do whatever it takes to kill him. You realize?
Now Caesar blames you for the death of Ptolemy. A pharaoh, a god, Bayek. I cannot change this.
Be damned what Caesar thinks. It is with Cleopatra that I made the pact.
Give me time, Aya. I will ease this for us. Until then, I beg you, be careful. Not everything is as it seems.
Traitor.
With all my word, I have nothing to say now.
Cleopatra has been poisoned by Rome, and we by her treachery. We will burn with Egypt.
The order is stronger now. They have Rome.
I will deal with this.
Hold on. I was wrong. I am responsible. When my boy died, I fought back with rage and anger, but this only made them stronger. We are all different, but we fought together to put Cleopatra on the throne. Now this was a mistake, my friends, but at least it brought us together. Now our enemies are hidden behind crowns, working in the shadows of kings and queens. Who are the ones that walk in the shadows for the people? We are. Something has come of all of this, and it starts right now. We must continue the fight and defend the free will of the people. And no matter how small, our brotherhood is the only hope, and our kingdom needs no crowns. What we believe in, our values, our creed, will unify us. And I promise that for all the songs of Egypt, I will be the father I was not that day in Siwa. To the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood!
right. I trusted the wrong goddess. There's a question that yet lingers. Septimius. He took Alexander's staff. Why?
Indeed. He and Flavius had too much interest in Alexander's tomb. We start there.
I will destroy Cleopatra for what she has done.
We must focus on the issue at hand.
What is left, Bayek? Tell me one thing left for us.
Siwa. The rest of our land. We cannot stop now, Aya. We have yet to find Hemu's killer.
Yes. We will not falter there.
Guards, ahead!
Another pile of bodies will prove our point.
It has been too long since we were together for longer than a few days.
Has it? It seems but moments.
Aya, it is not easy. This path we walk.
Only if you look at it as days and not goals, Bayek. Come, we must hurry.
Guards here are vigilant.
These are all Romans. Caesar's men. The guards will be looking for us here.
You think you can tell me with that?
Ha! Apollodorus!
We must move quickly.
You shouldn't have come here.
At least we belong here.
Flavius was behind it all. I'm sorry. Flavius killed your son. They were here. And they took the orb from me. They've gone to Siwa.
Siwa?
Bayek. Aya. Your people are in danger. God, now!
To the House of Hades. Completely silent. The animals, too.
Some sort of plague has hit the village.
That viper Flavius did this.
We should have ripped out its entrails long before now. Let us get to the boat.